a lot of people mm-hmm. arrive in Europe with some kind of conception. They always believe that they are going to the land of milk and honey.
Because, one, if you have a good job to do, there's no way to travel, to at least to go and search for job and those things.
I would not advise any of my children to go abroad and hustle the hard way.
Poor kept in taking the people from the whole of Africa to here, where the Europeans or also African people. Yeah.
Oh yeah? Three kilo come and I can't take them all.
Oh!
Hello!
Do not say grass is green at their feet, for grass is greener at your feet.